So today has been quite the day. I got woken up at 700 by pots and pans and whistling and all this commotion in the hallway. And then I went up to deck 9. I got covered in fish guts. I jumped in a pool. I kissed a fish. And then we had this giant dance party up on deck. That's right, guys. It is Neptune Day. So as I was talking to people today, I realized that most of us have no idea why we even celebrate Neptune Day, why we do all these crazy activities on the day that we cross the equator. So with that being said, I wanted to do a video about why we celebrate Neptune Day, what the history is behind it, and why it is so special to semester at Sears. So Neptune Day is actually an old maritime tradition that dates back to the 19th century, and it is to celebrate those people who have never crossed the equator yet. And if you have never crossed the equator yet, you are referred to as a polywog, and then once you cross the equator, you become a shellback. And if you cross the equator at the prime meridian, 00, which is what all of us on Semester SC did today, you become an emerald shellback. So to be initiated from a polywog to a shellback, you get guts spill on you, which is actually just this green liquid, and then you jump into the pool, then you kiss a fish or two fish, and then you kiss the ring of Neptune, and then you kind of cross over into officially being a shellback. So after going through the initiation process, students had the chance to shave their head today, which has been a Semester at Sea tradition for years now. And we actually had a huge turnout on our voyage, and it really just brought a sense of community because people were rooting each other on and comforting everyone while they made this big decision to shave their head. So then for the rest of the afternoon, we all kind of just hung out up on deck. We had a giant dance party, we started a conga line, we got to meet new friends, and we all awaited the crossing of the equator. So then at 1400, basically everyone on the ship was up on deck 9, lining the railings, meeting up with friends, and getting ready to cross the equator. So the first thing we saw was the buoy, which marked the prime meridian, and then we all counted down as we were about to cross the equator, and then everyone celebrated, hugged their friends, took pictures, and it was just this awesome sense of community, and just an amazing time, and I will never forget it as part of the rest of my voyage. My very first time crossing the equator. So I would like to say congratulations to all of my fellow voyagers who became emerald shellbacks today, and future students get so excited for Neptune Day. You gain such a sense of community, and all the activities are so much fun. Crossing the equator is an experience that I will never ever forget. So I will catch you guys in future videos. Bye!